by the government. They survive as soldiers of fortune.